Ah, got some goodies this time, guys. I have used one of my record players in the past when I was playing some of those 100-year-old records that I have from the Talking Machine Company. But I never really had a chance to actually show off the actual record player itself. I have done it in the past, but I did wind up taking those videos down because of the WMG going around deleting videos and muting them and whatnot, and I just took them down because I didn't want to get my channel taken down. So hopefully the records that I play on these won't trigger the copyright police, because I don't plan to play them for too long. So anyway, this is going to be a separate video of each record player, and I hope you enjoy them.